democratic process, economic development, regional cooperation, and international engagement.
Currently, what are the main areas that both the countries cooperate upon?
Our the momentum of our cooperation that we are trying to get into full force. Unfortunately, the cooperation had not been translated into the benefits between the two countries which we are heavily engaged in doing so. We are cooperating in areas like the climate change, where both the countries are very vulnerable to the climate change matter. Internationally, regionally, we are seeing eye to eye in this and trying to get the maximum benefit, we being the victim countries. Besides, we have a good scope of promoting trade, for which we are focusing on the connectivity issue between our Chittagong port and Malayan Attu port is our focus. Once we have the connectivity, the trade volume will increase. Besides, we have cooperation on education. We have an MOU signed on education recently. We have a good number of people working here. We are happy that they are having good contribution to the Maldivian economy, and we want them to contribute more under a proper condition. So that is an area of cooperation also figures out. And also in terms of other bilateral relations, we are in the process of finding out our potentials and move ahead with realizing those.
To point out the trade ties between the Maldives and Bangladesh, how has the trade ties or the relationship of trade has changed over the years?
As I say, for the lack of connectivity, it has not picked up the potential it has. So we are working with the connectivity issue. Once the connectivity is correct, then it will have the right momentum. Right now, it is coming indirectly through various ports, to Colombo and other places. So this can increase substantially, as in Bangladesh we are a major exporter in many other commodities. Last year we have exported around $19 billion. So with that export basket, we can be a good help to our Maldivian friends.
A lot of Bangladeshis work in the Maldives and they contribute a lot to the Maldivian economy. I'm sure they must have some concern or opinion about working in Maldives. What are their concerns and how are you addressing their concerns from the High Commission?
We are in close touch with our friendly government of Maldives. We have identified the various issues, problems being faced by them, where the documentation has problem, and in various matters, because of lack of awareness about the working conditions here and the requirements here, and because of some of the loopholes. Sometimes the expatriates, they are not comfortable with the situation. We're trying to address those, and we are in regular touch with all the government agencies to shoot that problem.